I had a great career, at least on paper. Every day I thought I was making people healthier by going in and out of doctors' offices, selling them the latest products from the pharmaceutical industry. But after hearing a few stories about the awful side effects of these products, I asked myself, how much was I really helping? Was there a better way to help people who are suffering from sickness? I started looking into different jobs and stumbled upon Life University and chiropractic. I'd never considered chiropractic as a career, but the more I learned, the more I agreed with their vitalistic view of health. So I enrolled in Life's Doctorate of Chiropractic program last year. And now I'm learning so much about the conscious, self-developing, self-maintaining, and self-healing nature of the body. In a couple of years, I can't wait to start my own practice and empower other people to choose a better, healthier life. I discovered my lasting purpose. What's yours?